Hi, I'm Simon, and today I'm going to show you the new mock function of Webhook.site. So the mock function works with OpenAPI or Swagger specifications, and it essentially allows you to take your OpenAPI specification and make your Webhook.site URL respond in accordance to the schemas that you have defined. Okay, so let's see how that works. First, we'll need to copy our spec here, and we can just insert it in our mock action here and create it, and now it's ready to go. So I can copy my URL, and in my specification, I have the, let's take the pet/pet ID. So I can insert my URL and say pets. So now it's generated a response and it matches the schema that has been defined here. And I can see which operation matched. And that's it. That's how the mock function works. Thanks for watching.